Okay, jumping back into Cyberpunk 2077. Let's continue on here. So we'll have a look at our missions. Okay, let's have a look at the gigs here. So, what's this one here? Retrieve Melotech car purchased by the Nomads. Okay, let's go have a look at this. Let's make sure I track that properly. Okay. Meters, alright. Okay. Oh, it's back over this side, alright. Still got this bike here. I wish you could just save any vehicle in this game rather than other specific ones. Pretty cool bike. Okay, let's go this way. For some reason it hasn't put the line on the map to go here. Do we need to take these guys out? I think so. Oh yeah, I can go this way. None of them spotted me yet, somehow.
I'm on your scent, bitch!
How do we get in here? I'm trying to find an entrance on the roof. I can't actually find an entrance. Oh, there's one there on the roof.
Come on out. I'll give you a foot rub, Bato.
I don't even know what happened then. Why did I flatline when I got the vehicle? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, maybe not do it the stealth way then. Oh, okay. Wow. Look, a lot of damage just from one shot. Literally took me out one shot then. We get straight out of here. Okay. There we go. Okay. So I got straight out there. They just killed me one shot before. That was way less. This was a headshot or something. Okay. There we go. That was a pretty easy mission. Is that it? Yeah, it looks like it. Leave the area. Okay. There we go.
Sublime work, V. I do like the color. The nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
There we go. That mission's done. Let's have a look. See if he calls again, he might have another mission for us. Okay, let's have a look at some of these. Let's check out this mission. Looks like we can get tech from it or something. Kilometers, okay. underground or something? I think we're going this way. Oh yeah, back to the other one. Bob.
Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that solve could run you and earn you.
Want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
Yeah. My man, zipping you the deets on the cellar, and luck be with you all the way.
Okay. Let's check this out. Okay, so we're gonna call this way here.
Hey, you looking for the book?
Sounds about right.
So,
price non-negotiable.
Rogue should be here.
You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Prime, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Okay. Gonna meet up with this woman. How far is that? 1.7 kilometers? Okay. So we're meeting? Okay, this person.
Yeah.
book. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Are you trying to fuck me?
No, not at all. I just...
Because I really got it in for people who try that. Always...
What the hell is this?
Did not mean to do that. Anyway, I'm gonna have to go with it now. Okay, let's not do it that way. I don't know if that'll have other consequences. Alright, try that again.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Ouch. Hardwired customer service just ain't what it used to be.
Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Sure you do. I got a pretty good idea who you are. Bargain basement dress suit, back alley implants. You're almost a cutout from a corp recruiting brochure. Hang on, this is fun, let me guess. Found something in a dusty corner of the warehouse, trying to hawk it off on the side. Ooh, what would your manager say? I mean, not like your KPIs can include your under-the-counter deals.
Oh, the fuck you want?
Discount. Something real. Keep me from calling your boss.
I'll get fucked, scop shitter.
Great. Now you got that out of your system, let's get down to biz. We got a deal, or do I gotta make some calls?
Just flick you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Okay. Well, that was easy. Saved us money. I don't usually do the corpo dialogue there, but that actually worked then. With the goods from the stash. What is this thing here? I don't know. I don't even know why I picked the corpo character. If I did it again, I'd probably do the nomad. To be honest. Probably all similar anyways. Might do nomad next, I think.
What's this? Looks like trash.
Oh, the Zeta Tech XPR. Top of the line back in the day.
You stink of junk food.
Okay. return that now. Set down that. Okay, just different things. But like a clothing place.
Whatever you desire.
Let's have a look. Might buy something different. That has pretty good armor on it, 116. Okay. Let's get this on what we bought it. What's the stuff I just bought? Okay, so we need to be level 22 to equip that. Right, this one. Okay. So, okay. I'm not sure why this character's just glitched it.
I need a drink.
Random. I don't know where my motorbike went. Oh. This guy's just gonna keep driving. Look at this car. Or not. Okay. Engine X. What's going on? this way. Okay. Why are we going down here? Ah, further up this way. Okay. Put that there. Every time I walk in, he does it for some reason. Alright, let's check it out.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
I can't choose that option. To level up something or anything.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
I wonder if we kept that, we could have done something else with it. Anyway, as I said, it's worth way more than that. If there's any more missions around here, we can get it just talking to people. This person made out of like metal. Huh.
So, ready?
Get out of here. Let's just take this. Just back outside. Random video. Huh. I don't think I've been up this way before. Drop off running. Why don't we try to jump to that? Oh. Oh. Definitely not. What's our last checkpoint?
Here any minute.
Okay, well, I might leave it there for now, and we'll continue on doing some more of these side missions next time.